Hello, welcome to a new Minecraft Redstone video where I will showcase my new and improved Redstone hexadecimal adder. So this is the one I designed earlier, but I have designed a much smaller one. So it uses some new things that this one uses, some things that this one doesn't, because this one has improved ways of doing things. So it is basically consists of two parts. So this one adds up to 15 and then it turns off up to 14, I think, even. So this is now 14, but if it goes any higher, then it will turn off and this line will turn on. And this system, which will do anything bigger than 15, so 14. The one that is 15, so this one is off, but this line is 15, and then plus 2, then it goes overflow, so that one turns on to 1, and that one turns off, and then that. So as long as this one is functioning properly and this line is off, then this one is disabled. But otherwise, if the number gets so high, then this output turns on. So in this case, this system is on the left here, this system is on the right here. So yeah, when this thing turns, so when the number gets too high, then this line turns on, which will then subtract from this, so this will always output 0 and instead this comparator output. But if it is smaller, then this repeater turns on, so this gets its output subtracted and this comparator outputs. So that is how that works. So yeah, just an improved version of this one. This one is 12 by 10 blocks big. This one is 9 by 8 blocks big, and it is also not as square as this one is, so not all blocks in this area, like in this corner, are very used, or in this corner, only the redstone lamps take up space, but it is not actually part of the machine itself. So yeah, I am improving my hexadecimal stuff. So bye.